We'll be right back. Today, the young man of America must face up to this fact. When he is 18, he can be drafted. More and more, he is coming to realize the value of planning ahead to fulfill his military obligation. To do this, to plan ahead intelligently and advantageously, he should understand his rights and privileges under the Reserve Forces Act, one of the best sources of information for practical personal advice. The choices offered to young men is the local Army Reserve Training Center.
Pursuant to the executive order, the Director of Selective Service is going to establish tonight a random selection sequence for induction.
Understand his rights and privileges under the Reserve Forces Act, one of the best sources of information for practical personal advice on the choices offered to young men at the local Army Reserve Training Center.
Yeah. America.